make a difference. I know some people don't get it, so I'm no into therapy session. If you don't like music, then personal. I have no clue what your people are doing, and might as well throw up the record. Pull up a chair. I turn down my music like nobody's there. Only person I touch is the one in the mirror.
Yes, no, maybe so. Hello. So, yes, I am live streaming, which is cool. So yeah. Hello, wonderful people of the internet. I am Trinity, and it has been many years since I have done a video. And I'd like to not go into that because, well, I don't really have to. So yeah, I am doing this video, this live stream, because I've recently been really into face paint and body paint and makeup and stuff like that. So I figured since it's close to Valentine's Day, I would attempt at doing a Valentine or anti-Valentine's Day voodoo doll type thing, which I've never heard of until I was at a student council meet and they said, hey, let's do this, let's sell these. And I was like, wait, that's a thing? That's amazing. Sadly, we didn't get to do that because it was already too late. So I decided, why not, you know, make myself into one. Now, I have not attempted this before, and I don't know if anyone else has done a specific Valentine's one. I know that Made You Look did a, like, voodoo doll thing, and that's mostly what I'm going to kind of try to recreate, but I'm going to give it more of a, like, Valentine's Day thing. So yeah, I guess let's get into that. Okay, so I guess I'm going to, oh, what did I just click? Okay, so I guess I'm going to start with my face, or the, I don't know. I'm sorry. Okay. I didn't prepare as well as I thought I did. Un momento, por favor. Every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shiny light. Yeah. A different city every night. Oh, my, I swear. I will get to prepare. I'm just gonna use this for mixing and stuff. I'm a professional. Okay, so I don't have brown body paint, so I'm just gonna use foundation that I've had before. I was gonna use like these, but I tried it on my arm and it ended up staining. So I'm not gonna use those, and I'm just gonna use this Dollar Tree one. So yeah. I don't know how much I'm gonna need, but I put a lot. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna talk that much. Oh, wait. No. Wait. Yeah, never mind. Okay, just kidding. I'm not gonna start with that. I'm gonna actually block out my eyebrows because I don't think that they have. Okay, yeah, I guess I'm gonna do that first then. I'm gonna block out my eyebrows and my handy dandy glue. And then I'm gonna do that. And, by the way, I have no idea if you can hear the music or not, but I have music playing. And so yeah. If you can't hear it and I randomly start singing, that's why. Yeah. Yeah, cool. Yeah. Oof. I just have like a little bag of powder to use. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yes, yes, yes. No, yes. I'm just gonna go for it. Should I get a mirror? Yeah, I should probably get a mirror. Okay, well, let me do this real quick.
Next to Oprah and the Queen.
What up, Oprah? Every time I close my eyes, I'm here with you. I kind of put it. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore that. I just want the world better prepared. We might not be in there. By the way, if y'all know, by the way, of doing this, then please share, because I'm just winging it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get a mirror real quick. Probably need to speed this up because I'm already like 7 minutes. I'm assuming that it's like the time doesn't really matter. I don't know. Okay, sure, why not? I have a mirror, so I'm gonna set this probably right here, maybe, if it doesn't fall. Or I'll just hold it. Okay, yeah. Oh, that's a lot better. Honestly, this was a little bit exciting for me because, like I mentioned, and as you all know, I have not done a video in forever. I've actually been really wanting to get back into it, but not like this or something like that. I've been wanting to make a short film for a while, but problem with me being me is that I don't really have anyone to help me and want to act and stuff, so I'm still trying to figure out how to do that. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna film it, because the talent show At my school, we have a talent show, as most schools do, I'm assuming. And I was really wanting to do it, and, like, show, like, hey, this is what I can do. Because I've done it before. I've done singing as video in 10th grade year on YouTube. Or, as you can see from the video, I've done it before. I've sung, not very well. And I was gonna do it last year. I was gonna sing. But I ended up choking and not being able to perform. So I wasn't able to participate. So yeah. Those are eyebrows. Need to get rid of them. So I'm thinking that way, you know, I don't have to be on stage or nothing. I can just show, you know, something that I'm talented and someone like to do, like make videos and stuff, which obviously it doesn't seem like I do because I haven't posted, but I do. I really enjoy it. It's just I never have the time or I don't make time to do it for now because I don't know. Yeah, I should probably do another one. Definitely on this side. By the way, I am in no way a professional at this. I'm just kind of winging it, seeing how it works. I'm a professional watcher, I guess, but not doer, creator, or anything. Which I'm like obsessed with Meiji look. Like she is very talented. Ooh, and glam and core too. Very talented people. I could only dream to be as good as them. Did it look creepy? No eyebrows? You know, I've seen a bunch of people shave their eyebrows and I'm just like, that is very tempting because I tend to be a very, what is it called, person? Or you just do it on a whim or something like that. I don't, yeah. Nope, that's gonna bug me. I can't think of the word. But yeah, I'm just... I think that's pretty good. At least for what we're trying to do. Let me see something real quick. College. question. I'm sorry. Potentially unprofessional. Okay. Oh shoot, I just looked at the live chat thing. That's cool. I didn't know. Okay. Oh, Dakota was on here. And now. Oh, hi. And, oh, that's cool. A little bit. He kind of looked like. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing now. Ah! I didn't think anyone was actually watching. That's why I was so confident. Well, not really confident, but, you know. Okay, cool. Thank y'all for clicking and watching and stuff. Okay. Cool. Yay. Okay. I guess. Okay. Okay. No, I forgot what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, I guess I'll conceal these. I'll attempt to. Should I just use that? No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Where did I put my concealer?
Interested in a healthcare career? Foundation necessary to address the unique challenges facing the healthcare industry. Learn more about West Coast University's online undergraduate and graduate programs in nursing, public health, and health administration at westcoastuniversity.edu.
I for real cannot find my concealer. That's not it. Lessons on how to be a YouTuber 101. Have your shit together. I literally had it like. Gotcha. Okay, cool. It was with my other makeup, my actual makeup that I use, like, well, not every day, but, like, whenever I decide to wear makeup, it was in there. Yeah, because life. That popped in.
Ready to send a moment, take it.
looking quite a bit patchy, but because I'm a professional. Yeah. Does it look like it's covered up a bit? I think it's definitely darker toned, but I should be able to cover it up once I put the foundation and stuff on. I'm just bringing that down to my eyes because why not? Oh. Thank you for saying that, it looks good. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna start like actually putting stuff in my face. Because I think that's about as good. And then once I put on the foundation and stuff, it should eliminate my eyebrows for sure. Hopefully. But it kind of is. Wish. Okay. Oof. I got him the laptop. Okay, good. I got it. I'm good. Cool. Yes. No. Yes. Totally. I'm gonna pretend like that didn't happen. So, is that even showing up? That's a lot lighter than I was expecting. It's also a lot shinier. That is looking very glossy. If you can tell, I'm freaking like reflecting off of the light. Can you reflect me? Oh. So I guess. Gonna have to use the one that stained me earlier. There you go. Please don't stay. Please don't stay. Please don't stay. That's dark. I'm just gonna mix those two and see what happens. Or if it looks the same. I'm gonna end up looking ghostly, and that's definitely not what I want. Should I have my brown? This would be a lot faster. I was wrong. Because already I am 27 minutes in and I still haven't finished putting down the bass. That's too much. No. Yes, the glossiness I'll have to fix afterwards with some powder. I'm just focusing on the color right now. Definitely not lighter. Yes, I am officially everless and more brown than I normally am. Okay. Or tan or whatever. Okay, so what I was thinking hair on the nose. So what I was thinking was that I would do probably like to here or to basically where the camera is of like the burlap sack type thing or whatever. And then I'll go back in with the lines and the stitches and, you know, make it all voodoo dolly. Yeah. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna take off this, that way I don't screw it up. Basically. Yeah. Life. You know what I'm talking about. I just start to do this, and when the time comes, yeah. Now, if you are like wearing this out, what made you look person did, what she did was. She did it about the same, and then I think all the way through the arms, if you're wanting this as like an actual costume or something, and then you're going to want to do it all the way around to the back of your neck, unless you're having your hair down, but even then, you know, it's good if you do. And then she actually got like a burlap sack, and she wrapped it around her and stuck fake pins, which her video will tell you. Wow, and stuff like that. So yeah.
You'll learn that a crazy idea that once seemed impossible is possible, and that inspiration is the greatest motivation. Click this ad to learn what you can unlock inside yourself when you earn a degree online from Arizona State University. What will you unlock?
Left hand? Yes. No. Yes. We'll see. Yes. Cool. Yes. No. Yes. Okay. Cool. I'm done with that for now. Okay. So the next thing I'm going to do is, I guess, going to lightly kind of dust, it's probably the same brush, lightly dust all over. That way it kind of gets rid of that glossy effect that I have. So yeah. Oh, that's too much. That's too much. Like all the beauty gurus. That was a lot. Not working. Not really. Times when I've been gone for so long, I'm running out of time. And we don't have to leave. My brush is coming undone. Oh, fun fact, I don't use makeup brushes, I use paint brushes because I'm a poor piece of crap. No, not really. I'm just cheap. Ooh, it says that I got a thumbs up. Thank you, whoever did that. Am I still glossy? I'm still glossy, but you know what? I'm gonna be shiny one because I'm a shiny twin. I don't know actually. Just for whatever it's called, clarification, because apparently you have to say this or something like that, I don't know, but I am in fact wearing a shirt, not, I'm wearing like a tube top spaghetti strap, so, yeah, okay, moving on, because I'm awkward and weird. Hi, I'm Trinity. Okay, sorry, done. Okay. So I think that's all I need for the powder and stuff. So I guess I'm gonna actually start creating this voodoo doll. I don't think I need this brush anymore, so I'm gonna stick it in the water. Over here on the bed. Okay, so with the lines I need an angled brush, which I do not have because, like I said, I don't really have makeup brushes. I do have some, but not that many. And that's fine. But I do. I just dropped something. Okay, wait. I need this one. Okay, the smallest fine point brush I have is this one. And that's apparently like an eyeliner one, I think. Something like that. Maybe. Could be wrong. Probably am wrong. Because, hello. I'm always wrong. Okay. So, I'm gonna use this brush. I'm gonna use a bunch of different colored. Not different colors, but different dark brown to create the. You'll see. Okay. So I guess that's the darkest brown that I have. So I'm gonna work my way from lightest to dark brown. And you don't want it to be glittery unless you want a fabulous one, which I don't think that one is. So. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use a mixture of contour and eyeshadow. So I'm gonna start out with this. I don't know if you can tell the color, but I'm gonna use this one right here. Or I'll use this one first, and then I'll go back in with them. Let's see how this one comes up. The light. I'm gonna start out over here on the side. Can you see the line? I mean, I can kind of see. I'm gonna have to go darker, huh? Yes, I will. Let me No, okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to do dark. So glitter, kind of. Can you see that? Kind of the line. I guess I'm gonna have to use that one. And then I don't want to use black because I gotta use a black for the stitches. Can you see the line? Possibly, sort of, kind of. I think I can kind of see it in the monitor. I say monitor, but really it's my laptop. I tried to make them straight, but I guess they don't really have to be straight that much because life. On the bright side, if this doesn't work out, I can just title Beauty Fail. Of course, I don't know if this is beauty, but. Does this flow play earlier? swear it played earlier. Maybe it didn't. Oh. Would be so much easier.
Are you ready to take your education to the next level? Then click on this ad. Arizona State University offers more than 150 top-tier degree programs 100% online, so you can learn wherever and whenever you want. It's the same degree as on campus from one of the top universities in the world.
I'm Jamie from Sherman Oaks, and I just graduated with my degree from Arizona State University. I chose ASU because I received the quality education I deserved in the major I wanted, all from my home.
Learn to thrive. Click on this ad for information about ASU degrees online.
I just barely remembered the word that I was trying to say earlier. Disclaimer. Disclaimer, that's what I was trying to say. It always takes you a minute, or a day, or a year, and then you'll just randomly stand up in class or wherever you are and just be like, Dragon Tales! Dragon Tales, that's what it's called. No one else will get it. So maybe the one person that's like always been there, then yeah, maybe, but. You know what I mean? So it's kind of hard to know if they're, what's the word, straight. Especially if you're doing, like, illusions and stuff like that. You're going to need to have only one focal point, one angle. And I'm over here, like... Okay, so... I'm gonna hold this paper that way I don't dip my arm into paint. Or not paint, foundation. Whatever it's called. Oh, I love living the double tone. Just kidding.
Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression.
Where did I
put the line? My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's lonely inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls, covered in lyrics. They're all over the place. The songs in the mirrors, written all over the floors. All over the chairs, and you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's the room that I don't want to be in. That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't want to see it. And these walls ain't blank, I just think I don't want to see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well breathe.
That is not at all straight. Thank you, double trim for that. So I was going to start calling out this time. Something. I'm just going to darken up this one right here, and then probably add a few more. This is probably not a good video to watch if you are busy, but I think y'all are able to watch it. Like, it'll be like another video. It'll be freaking like an hour or so long video. Yeah, because I'm already at 54 minutes. So, yeah, y'all can just fast forward or something like that. Because I think that's how that works.
Maybe that's a talking. I don't know anymore.
That's crazy. It's like a that'd be cool for like a clown thing. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the exact same thing except for this way. Again, very long video. I probably should have just done an actual video, but also like I don't have a way to edit anymore. I used to have a phone that I can edit on, but now I don't. My phone doesn't let me with Word download anything. So yeah, that's fun. We love that. So yeah, I think my videos will, if I continue, which I'm not gonna promise that I will, but you know, if I still end up doing videos, they're not gonna be, what's the word, pre-recorded. They're probably gonna just be a live stream, especially if it's something like this or something. Unless I find a way to edit them, then I will pre-record and stuff like that. But you know, it's still just like my first time back, so bear with me if you will. Let me fix the music. Yes, I am still listening, Pandora. I am. I swear I am. For the most part. See if it'll play. Maybe. Sort of, kind of, ish. Not really. Are you gonna play it? Possibly. Sort of, kind of, ish. Not really. Welcome to Live Trap. Yep. I don't. Okay. Okay then, cool. So like, Pandora, are you gonna play? Okay, it is playing. Cool. You want me, baby? I think I'll make you too. Just... Let's let out that one girl. You know you want me, baby. You know I want you too. They call me Superman. I'm here to rescue you. I want to save you, girl. Come on, you see. Don't play, you drive me crazy. Bitch, you make me hurt.
Got no ring on his finger now. I never let another chick bring me down in a relationship. Save me, bitch. Baby, see, you make me. Superman ain't saving shit. Girl, you can jump on Shady's dick. Straight from the hip, cut to the chase. I tell them all, fucking slut to a face. Play new games, play new names. Ever since I broke up a bunch of face, I'm a different man. Kiss my ass, kiss my lips, kiss my ass, kiss my dick, hit my cash. I'd rather have you hit my ass. Don't put out, I'll put you out. Won't get out, I'll push you out. Push you out, popping shit with this on fire to put you out. Am I too nice? Buy you ice. Bitch, you died, but buy you life.
I do one thing, go. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your phone up. Don't get me wrong, I love these hoes. Okay, so what? As far as your body goes, I'm a different friend. Choose a round of all your team. You know what kind of car be in. See how much you can party in. You don't want that. Neither do I. I don't want to when I see you with guys. Too much pride between you and I. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit there drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho. think I love you, baby. I think I love you too. I'm gonna save you, girl. Call me on shoulders. I'm gonna call you. You said I love you, dude. On that face, I hang around big stars all day. I'm so what the big deal is anyway. You're just laying on Mars on me. Oh, girl. Okay, I love that name. What's that tattoo? What's that say? Rotten pieces. That's great. That also don't go partial. Nothing on Marshall. Not that boxer. No person has a lawsuit. I'm not as talented as I thought I was. Because I tried out on Instagram. And I think they turned out well. I did Can Kaneki's Mask from Tokyo Ghoul. And then I did, I recreated, like, a picture that I found on Instagram or something like that. It was of, like, a skull and then, like, a candle with the smoke. And that's what the skull was out of or something like that. I don't know. I tried that. And I think it turned out pretty good. One thing that I do wish that I did was, like, black out the rest, because I just left it, I just painted it, and then I left everything how it was, and I outlined it in black. So yeah, I wish if I would have gone back, I would have blacked out everything else, but I didn't, so, like... I'm gonna have a fun time cleaning these brushes afterwards. I just lost my line. Stop one of the scenes. Bitch, you dumb, release the cracking. I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping. This one's mine. Oh, you didn't even see that? Okay, cool. So I could have gotten away with it if I wouldn't have said anything.
Shit is a job, right? See, these kids ain't even trying, son. If you ran a business and they worked for you, you would fire them. So why you praising them for half-assing the shit you listen to? Not dissing you. I'm just asking, what the fuck has gotten into you? You're the consumer, and it's your choice on what you're picking through. Put up in your Spotify and spend your time sifting through. You're just giving bread to somebody who's way more rich than you.
You know what? I'm a dumb. Okay. I'm gonna actually see. Cool. Ignore the glare on my glasses. Do you want to pay attention to that? Go ahead. It's probably more interesting than what I'm doing right now. Now that we are all out, I guess I'm gonna start on my face. Yep. Which means the glasses that I just put on, I'm gonna have to take them off because I have to do my face and I threw them too far. Joey. Okay, so I guess I'll try to. Why is it with this? This is the clearest my skin has ever looked. I mean, like, look at it. I mean, it's also clear of eyebrows, but you know, you're gonna forget about that. Okay. 90% of this video is gonna be me just painting and putting lines on my face. I was gonna use the lines that I already created on my neck, but you know what? I'm just gonna kind of meh. But I mean, if he can, then he can and do it. But I'm I'm not. Okay. I'm just going to kind of meh.
You know, the one that says everything about your love without you having to say anything at all. Maybe it's your Let's Get Naked song. Or maybe it's that You Give Me All the Feels song. Whatever it is, it's going to sound a whole lot better without interruptions. That's where Pandora Plus comes in. Keep your song playing all night long with unlimited replays and no ads. Tap now to start your free trial.
My music not playing again. Why you gotta be so rude? Okay, if you have brown paint, use that. I mean, eyeshadow is great, but it takes quite a while. I like the fact that one person keeps popping up and going away. So, yeah. I wasn't gonna mention it, and then I was like, yeah, why not? Because, I mean, I get it. This is a long, kind of boring video, or live stream or whatever. Usually there's something exciting and like, oh, that one's too dark. And like, you know, they're playing games or somebody smacks someone in the face and I don't know, just exciting things. And this is just a, well, I don't know what this is. It's something, that's what it is. No. But yeah, I get it. It's kind of boring, dull, just like my life, that is okay. Actually, it's exactly like my life. I would have signed off ages ago, too. Ha, huh, that's a joke. For the most part.
Thank you.
So that's One Direction. Now for the other direction. Start. I feel like I'm turning into a waffle. More of a waffle than whatever it is I'm trying to do.
Change a million times and never did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love what I do, but it's not what I expected. This industry is not your friend, but that's my perspective. Sometimes the closest people to you make you feel protected, but those are the same people that hurt you most and leave you guessing. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection. How you supposed to find the answer if you don't ask the question? Sometimes I look into the mirror and talk to my reflection. When I go home and turn the music off, what am I left with?
Okay, I'm gonna go, go off of this one real quick.
And I always felt disrespected. Your family thought I was a joke. I was always defensive. They just wanted what was best for you. I just couldn't accept it. And hurting you was not a part of my plan or my intentions. But I was immature. I guess I had to learn some lessons. We grew apart and our lives went in different directions.
Like I wanted to.
There's a lot of responsibilities that I neglected. I had a bottle inside, couldn't express it. And this pain won't leave. I can feel the depression. It's taking over my body. Feels like I'm always stressing. Doctor told me I should sleep, but I'm always restless. I lay awake at night and think. My thoughts are relentless. I need a moment to breathe. I need a moment to vent this. I seem to be the only person that I play pretend with. And when I turn the music off, what am I really left with, huh? Thank you.
Are you ready to advance your healthcare career? Build the foundation necessary to address the unique challenges facing the healthcare industry online at West Coast University. With undergraduate and graduate programs in nursing, public health, and health administration, gain the knowledge and skills to prepare you for the next phase of your career. Each online degree, program, and certificate is designed to be structured but flexible enough to fit your schedule. Learn more at westcoastuniversity.edu. Okay.
So, there's that. I guess we'll try to do something later, see if it'll work. Yeah, that's way too shiny. I can't use that. Let's see how it's shiny. Very shiny. For this committee, I'm gonna do something.
Touching a little bit, licking it a little bit.
No, I'm gonna go back a little way to make more money. This is definitely the most time consuming. So, if you're wanting something quick, either do less lines or do this one in general. Or have paint. Paint is a lot easier to play. I got something saying as it comes out when you move away. It's just a picture of Grace. You motherfuckers act like you forgot about Dre. Just a bunch of deliberation, motherfuckers act like we got a bad drink. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, but they got something saying nothing comes out when they move the lips. Just a bunch of deliberation, motherfuckers act like they're mad about Dre. That's good enough. That way we can actually move on. Okay. So, I'm talking about something saying that it comes out when you move. It's just a bunch of deliberation, motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something saying, nothing comes out when you move. It's just a bunch of deliberation, motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nothing comes out when you move. It's just a bunch of deliberation, motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Okay. Since these lines are very defined, I guess I'm gonna lightly, very lightly dust, probably, or I don't know, should I just done it? Because it's mostly the face that I need to. I'm gonna very lightly dust, or I'll try it without powder real quick. See what happens, because I don't want to blend it, I just don't need it as defined. Pretend like I didn't just goof. Okay. I've been like I'm out of my mind. Okay. So next, I'm going to probably do my eyes. Let me tell you why. or no? Okay, so I'm looking at the video actually. After doing the lines, which by the way, did it have to be? This is why I life. Okay, so hers are a lot better than mine. Just don't. Yeah. Okay. Well, anyway. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna start doing like the stitches and stuff with the black. Okay, so now I can actually use the paint. So yay, this should go a lot faster. Should. I'm debating. Okay, I don't want to use my actual brushes. I might use the same brush that I've been using. Should I? Yes. No. Yes. Yes. No. We'll try. Get some water. Okay, now I'm using water activated paints from like a little paint set thing. So, use my spray bottle. Do that pretty much all over. I don't know if that's too thick. Let me see if I can. I think that's again the thinnest brush that I have. So I try one of these, which is like a little cheap.
Are you ready to take your education to the next level? Then click on this ad. Arizona State University offers more than 150 top degree programs, 100% online, so you can learn wherever and whenever you want. It's the same degree as on campus from one of the top universities in the world.
I'm Jamie from Sherman Oaks, and I just graduated with my degree from Arizona State University. I chose ASU because I received the quality education I deserved in the major I wanted, all from my home.
Learn to thrive. Click on this ad for information about ASU
this
degrees online.
This one, and this one is, of course, the first one I should do. Or I can use my eyeliner, which is like a little graphic marker eyeliner thing, which I used for the one that I did on Instagram. And I also did it for my Frankenstein one, which I never posted. So this one's eyeliner. Okay. So I think I'll probably use this for like the really fine detailed ones, but like for the general ones I'll probably just use this one because this one seems a little bit too thick. I hope I didn't just ruin my makeup brush. Because, fun fact, you're not supposed to use paintbrushes, or makeup brushes, as paintbrushes, so. Okay, so I think I'm going to do, probably, like, my arms, my neck, definitely. I'm gonna have it maybe like that. Yeah, okay, just gonna go for it. I think I put too much work.
Wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
In my
my fate. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I don't want a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference. I'm that cracker, bend the law, fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ain't lick the plate. My buffet, lucky me. Fuck you, dick. I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. Got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell when I'm back on these rappers. They're actually coming from humble beginnings. I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me. The inability to pin humility. Hunters, we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing. They mumble, I'm fucking, I'm going for the juggle. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up, don't give an answer. But motherfucker, about the point of a kid before you make rats.
That's one of the reasons why I don't like using these kind of brushes, is because you lose control and it ends up looking like that. Of course, I'm not going to only blame the brushes. I'm going to also blame my abilities. Okay, I'm going to go ahead. Oof. Ew. Who are you going to pretend like that didn't happen?
I cried times, I once contemplated suicide. And would have tried, but when I held that knife, all I could see was my mom's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery and poverty.
Probably have it like that. Struggles I survived, praying hard. Have it attached right there. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice. Or should I have it just like that? Down the pond, about to kick it. Or we can drink liquor and no one pick us over the trick shit. But we can smoke in peace. Even though we cheat, we still visualize places that we can roll a piece. And in my mind's eye, I see this place. The players growing fast. I got a spot for us all so we can ball at the match. I'm not a person. I probably think about this beforehand, but obviously I'm not a person.
Survive all the fights in the darkness, trouble sparks. They tell me home is where the heart is, they've departed. I shed tattoo tears and couldn't sleep good for multiple years. Witness fears, cats, gunshots, nobody cares. Seen the politics manners, but
how
locked and changed. Please explain why they can't stand it.
This was fully charged whenever I started, and now I only have 15 minutes left because it's on 11%. This just proves that I take forever. Okay. Can I do something else? We'll see. If not, then it'll cut off and we'll never know the true ending. Okay, I'll try to hurry up now.
Thank you. show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, dripping peppermint snot with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then some lady named Billie Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with mouth to the day came. Little does Sasha show grown, tell a lady in the liquor store that she forget. So come home, maybe in time you understand all the conversations. When Miles Davis cutting loose with the band, just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right before I sleep, dear God, wear the mask. Remember this face, save me a place.
Comes on. Good. Hi. Okay. Okay. So, I don't know. Okay. So, or should I do a few more stitches somewhere? I'm just thinking somewhere up here. That way it kind of balances out. Too much. I think that's a little bit too much. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna move on to the button eyes, and then I'll come back and I'll do a little, probably like a little heart or something like that. We'll see. And then I'll start doing the pins. Okay. So. Okay. For the buttons, since it's kind of Valentine themed or whatever, I'm thinking purple and blue. Why blue? Because I like blue. Why purple? Or should I do pink? Pink and purple? Okay, for this one I'm going to use one of my makeup brushes because like... That's way too liquidy. That's not everything so. Oh, yep, that just went in my eye. Cool. Yeah, I totally intended that. Well, Brian, I have no idea. Now I'm gonna get some purple eyeshadow just to kind of create some small details and stuff. And also, it'll end up drying it better. That way, I don't get a greenness. Okay, let me get my purple.
education to the next level, then click on this ad. Arizona State University offers more than 150 top-tier degree programs online, so you can learn wherever and whenever you want. It's the same degree as on campus from one of the top universities in the world. I'm Jamie from Sherman Oaks.
Arizona State worker.
I chose ASU because I received the quality education I deserved and the major I wanted, all from my home.
Cool. Learn to thrive.
Click on this ad for information about ASU degrees online.
Story stream of friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State Building.
She's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses.
Asking about a scar. I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget. But between the dreams and something, the whole thing. So upon the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. No one can come now. And I'm also gonna get some black to kind of darken it to create like a shadow. Do like a highlighting thing and use a little bit of purple and some white. That's too thick and too light. Cool, whatever. That didn't make sense. What is that phrase by Bob Ross? There are no mistakes. Oh, shoot. I need to plug in my laptop. Okay, hang on. 1 minute. Oh, but it's not going to reach. Think quick. Plug in here. Excuse my tubby. I'm gonna do the same thing to the blue. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and put the purple eyeliner. Purple and black. That's good. That's also good. What's that? I just put my eye. Oh, I hope that's gonna re-rush eyeliner. Ooh, wish you. Person that doesn't want to do paint, you would be correct. Did I just fuck it? Yeah, probably. Am I going to try to fix it? Yeah. Am I going to make it worse? Definitely.
Back home in Michigan, and it tastes like Jack when I'm kissing him. So I told him that I never really liked his friends, and he's gone and he's calling me a bitch again.
Okay. My phone. Is that 37? I'm gonna go plug it in real quick and let this thing dry. So. One moment, though. Jealousy. Look, I mean, the fruit. Okay, because not all buttons are the same. Or at least that's what I'm telling myself. Okay, now I need to do it.
Everything that I know, the more that I give up, is there anyone that I can trust? held it without the fans. I ain't shit, but y'all better read my lips. I don't fit raps as ill for you to just pack and steal and leak my shit, so beat my trip. I hope y'all don't think y'all helping me out with that shit. That shit stressing me out.
Oh, it just almost went live.
Christmas time, you should hang my album on top of your buy your place, cause around that time my stocking is going up. Feels like a victory bittersweet. These bigger I get, the bigger the wedge between the relationship of me and my bigger book. Hear what I said? Feels like the shit was switched on me. Everything I do for the nigga, and the nigga know I'ma do anything for him, but the nigga refused. Shitting on me, keeping your distance probably best. If you don't wanna fuck with me, but you know me probably best. Fuck pity, you gon' tag him against Layla Ali chest. Tough shit, the problem, you got a problem, you think that I'm already set. So I'ma look down on you, just be proud of me. You already got my respect. I ain't tryna say something I regret. So I'ma just stop chasing the pain. And let you deal with the fact that we don't get along, cause I got a big face in the game. Sometimes I feel like fuck my life. I fuck with a few niggas that I know if my chick was a shady hoe. Niggas wouldn't think twice when they fuck my wife. Guess that's the difference in friends and associates. I'd have been broke, I'd have been through the motions. I don't take no attention to birds. I use my scope and I tend to the vultures. No one ever blows up your phone, just talk. I don't make money just alone as a y'all. Tell a nigga that nigga growling is like island and then talk to a hole in the wall. Please, get these expenses, these things expensive. If I gotta lend you money every time I see you, just to be a friend, bitch, I don't really need your friendship.
I tried that. Oh, I need to make it darker. A little bit. That's some cheating. Oh, I'm not the best at putting eyeliner on. Ow. That's one thing for sure. When it comes to makeup, I will definitely put my eye, at least once, at least. First of all, why is this playing on the M&M station? Baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. Even though you told me to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Please have mercy, mercy on my heart. Please have mercy, mercy on my heart. Okay, so after the buttons, the bins, Harry. Okay, so my reference. Mercy on me, take it easy on my heart. Okay. So I guess I will be doing. Good intentions. I need you to set me free. Please help. Okay. I'm gonna do like the little holes for the bun. For this one, I'll probably just have two, one here, and this one I'll have four since it's bigger.
All the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it twice.
Should I use paint? Consuming all the air inside my lungs. I'll use paint. It's a lot easier. I use red. What's the one that I use black with?
Oh, please have mercy on me. Take it easy.
I guess I'm using this one now.
Even though you told me you never hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Please have mercy on me. You put me on your strength.
Wait, whenever I close it, does that make sense? I feel like. Yes? No? Should I add another one? Should I just do four on all? This is 90% of it. Just panning. Too big. Embarrassing, but it's okay because actually I'm saying because life, but you know what, pretty sure my life is nothing like y'all's life, so just leave it at that. Just for talking.
came back and fucked up his paw bears and made him drop his paw bears. Fight music.
I just got paint in my eye. That's fine. Everything's fine. Forgot to do my mouth. Wondering. Okay, so maybe for the face, because I do need stitches up here, I can have one going like that. And then have it like this. I'll figure it out in a minute. Okay. I'm gonna go in with the light blue again and the light purple to kind of highlight the little lines. Do the purple one first. How's this look? That's creepy. Just saying. Especially like this. She's like, I'll find you. Anyway. Okay, so I goofed earlier, so I guess I forgot to do the mouth part, and I drew this up here, so I'm thinking I can have something maybe down like this, and then have my mouth connected like that, but I don't know if that's too much for the face, or if I should just do a cross. Okay. That. Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. Okay. Wait, that was blue. Oh! I just done goofed again. This seems bad, but I kind of prefer. Nope, I'm watching this right now because it's very intimidating when you know someone is watching. So, okay. Maybe I should. I'll just do friends. She's like, eek. No, I'm playing.
TurboTax Live with CPAs on demand. Actual connection times may vary. Tax prep varies by individual. 100% of TurboTax Live rates are CPAs, CPAs, or tax attorneys.
So that's what I'm rolling with. So I'm gonna lose the lips like that because I think I'm gonna do one but this way. Possibly. Yes? No? So I guess whenever I do pictures, I'll just go like this. No, that's too much. Let's do. So I guess that's all the voodoo part. I guess. Okay, so fun part, I guess, about to begin. I wish I just did that straight instead of having to go like that. It's fine, it's fine. Well, the name of the dog in the burning house. It's fine, it's fine. Everything's fine. We're okay. We're fine. I was thinking about her, think about me, thinking about us, who we're gonna be. Open my eyes, yeah, it was only just a dream. You're going back, come down the road, yeah, but you come back. Okay, sorry. Okay, moving on. So now it's gonna be like the pins and needles and stuff like that. So, I will be using silver or gray or something like that, which I do not have, so I'm gonna have to make that with the black and white, which I do have, or I can use makeup. Open my eyes, yeah, it was only just a dream. Okay. So I'm gonna do like the red dots where I want them first, okay? Or should I? Yeah, I'll probably, okay, I lied. I'm gonna do like a heart type thing. So, my left, so it's gonna be on this side. I thought it was gonna be on this side, but it's fine. I'll do it on this side. Do like a little heart. And then, if I'm good at shading, I'll do blood. Let's see. It's not at all even, but it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, everything's fine.
Just let it happen like you usually do. worry. Oh, she finds it hard to deal with all of it. Asking why she's so unfortunate. Trying to find herself because she's lost again. If you need help, I'll send Nika all in this girl. Has some wine and a cigarette. She drinks and smokes to relieve the stress. She barely feels to feel depressed. And you can see that pain in her silhouette, yeah. Glass of wine and a cigarette. Smoke full of silhouette. Got a mind working in the night shift. A tired heart that really needs some rest. Glass of wine and cigarettes. Smoke full of silhouettes. Got a mind working in the night shift. A tired heart that really needs some rest.
Baby girl, why you so pretend? You're sickening. You're sick of him and yet you're still with him. And you gon' keep on getting sicker and sicker, so let me in to be your medicine. I can change all that, rearrange all that. I'm saying I'll be there for you. And it ain't no bad if you stay on track. I'ma be that man for you because it's worth it.
Yes. Perfect, but with all little heart, big heart, technically. Up as I go, if you can't tell. So I'm gonna do a little bit of red over. Okay, this is my thought. I was gonna have pins sticking out of here, and I'm gonna have blood kind of drizzling down, and then I want blood to come out of here. Like, I'm coughing blood because I'm being stabbed. And then I also want to decapitate this arm. Or decapitate. You know what I mean. Amputate. I don't know. Okay. This arm is going to be gone. I'm going to paint this black. And then I'm going to have, like, blood in, like, this color around. Like that. Then I might have some blood out of the eyes where the buttons are. Still thinking about that. And then I'm not even talking anymore. I'm not even talking anymore. And then I guess if I really want to get so intense, I can probably put a knife or something like that on the side. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and shade that one. Because that seems like that would make sense for me to shade it. Eyeshadow? Where are you? That's not a very good grid. I'm gonna have to reorganize my makeup because I completely destroyed my makeup. Okay, I guess that's as good as red. So I'm gonna get red. It's not red. Unless I mix some black. Well, all I try to do is show you that your people shifty. And every system cares and all the shit that
We don't even talk no more.
You don't even know no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love for me no more. And I heard it through the grapevine. We even beefing now. And all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We damn good. We damn good. Change your life.
Immediately regrets. Just paint red over it. Free, free, free. That annoys me that it's in my head.
Interested in a healthcare career? Build the foundation necessary to address the unique challenges facing the healthcare industry. Learn more about West Coast University's online undergraduate and graduate programs
so
in nursing, public health, and health administration at westcoastuniversity.edu. Okay, we're gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Okay, so now I'm actually gonna get to the pins and stuff, I guess. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Yes, no, we're about to try. Okay.
So, first pin. Maybe I should practice over here or something. Maybe I can draw a line from this one. How about using... Yes? I dig it. I'll go with that. And then this one and this one. This one.
I ain't speak for you, so don't push.
Instead of like maybe like a dagger, what is a dagger? Okay. I'm actually touch this part.
Girl.
learn when you start your degree online with Arizona State University, you'll learn that you're capable of more than you know.
This
that
is
you can
not
accomplish big things with the right
turning up
in your corner.
I wanted it
you'll
to
learn that a
but
crazy
you know,
idea that
fine.
Once seemed impossible is
curve.
Possible, and that inspiration is the greatest motivation. Click this ad to learn what you can unlock inside yourself to earn a degree online from Arizona State University. What will you unlock?
So
tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all.
Cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you. But I don't fucking care.
Okay, so I guess I'm gonna do the red dots on the pins that I made earlier, like way earlier, because that took a lot longer than I thought it would. Okay, so that dripped. Yes, I'm still listening. It's not an empty room. At least I'm in here. That dripped. I didn't want that to drip, but it dripped. Can't even see that one. It's okay.
Thank you.
This to shade little areas, that way you can actually kind of see the pin, sort of pin-ish, not really. We'll see. Okay, so I'm doing... Okay, cool. So it says that my music is copyrighted, so I'm not going to be playing any music anymore. Cool. Okay. Well, so there's a strong possibility that this will be deleted. Lovely. Lovely. Okay, so I guess I'll do it this way. I need a thinner brush because that is going out way too much. Thin brush, will you let me in? Wait, did I just find one? Where were you earlier? Okay, I think this one might be too thin, but it's okay. You're fine. We all float down here. Thank you. Dang, it's so quiet now. I don't like it. Kind of get it. Yeah, cool. Crap. Does this mean that I have to talk now? I don't know why I'm doing that, so I should have. Okay, cool. Have that, and now I'll check myself out. No. Okay, so I guess what's next? I will do. Oh, let me change this part real quick. I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional. Okay, so now that that's done, I'll probably start to do the blood. And how I'm going to do that still is unknown, but it's okay because I'm a professional! Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm going to go back to the marker. Okay, so my thought is that I'm going to leave this, or this, the way it is, and then I'm going to do red, and then wherever I don't do red, I'll do black. It's the illusion that it's missing. Okay, I guess I'll use this one to do the black. Even though I don't want to. doesn't have my arm most of the way blacked out, but it's fine because you can only see. But if you are going to wear this as a costume, then I suggest you do it all the way. I'm gonna, I guess, do some shading and stuff, especially with the blood areas because they're usually darker. So I think that's all really what I'm doing. Okay. Oh wait, no, I got just kidding. Just kidding. Okay, so I'm just gonna do finishing touches like mascara and stuff like that, and then I'm finished. Alrighty. Okay, clocking it at 3 hours and 44 minutes. I am finished. Ew. Okay, so this is it. Okay, let me know if y'all enjoyed that, this long freaking tutorial, me bumbling around figuring out what to do, how to do it, make it cute and stuff like that. So yeah, if y'all have any other suggestions for me to do, then let me hear them. Alrighty, well, I have no idea when I'll do this ever again, and if it ends up well, then I might. We'll see. Okay, so this has been Anti-Valentine's Day, or Anti-Valentine's Day Voodoo Doll. One thing that I want to title it, if I can't have you, no one will. Oh, I wish I could see it with my eyes closed, but I can't. Okay. I can't see what I'm doing, so if I look retarded, dumb, let me know. Oh, wait. Don't ask why I have this. Okay. Alrighty. I'll cut it. Okay. So, bye. Thank you all so much for watching, even though not really many people were watching, but thank y'all anyway. I hope y'all enjoyed, and this is it. Yeah. Peace.